Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. We are in for a cold night. In fact, near record lows possible in northeastern Oklahoma and northwest Arkansas. We've got a freeze warning in effect throughout all of northwest Arkansas into Delaware County and Ada County tonight going into about 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. We're expecting lows in the upper 20s. The record low, by the way, in Fayetteville is 26 degrees. Here's the setup. We've got a mostly clear sky. This area of high pressure to our north is going to slide across western Arkansas and eastern Oklahoma. So the winds are going to die off for tonight. We've got a clear sky and cold temperatures expected. Now, I think we'll be just above freezing throughout the river valley. Still pretty cold, around 35, 36 degrees. But northwest Arkansas, be prepared for that freeze. Upper 20s, right around 30 degrees tomorrow morning. Check on those outdoor pets and animals. Make sure they have a warm and dry shelter. We will eventually warm up going into the weekend. You can read about the changing weather by visiting the weather blog. It's right here for you at 4029tv.com.